producer Stafford and her team, as well as the International Festival, for allowing us to come this year and be a part and just to share what God has given to us. We hope that what we do today will inspire someone, will uplift someone, will encourage someone, will cause someone to come to Christ if you don't know Jesus as your personal Savior. So while you're here, you might as well celebrate with us. Come on!
Thank you. Yeah. one of our fallen, very strong, powerful women of God who was a lead vocalist in the alto section. Sister Ellen Frazier used to sing this song. We pray that we do it some justice. You get the glory!
Yeah.
to let somebody know we're going to make it. I'm going to tell you like this. It's all right already. And it's already all right.
You through this. Listen, I need you to testify to somebody. Tell your
neighbor, neighbor, in spite of what you're going through, you're going to make it. Come on, tell your other neighbor, neighbor, I want to encourage you today. You're going to make it. Tell them again, you're going to make it. It may not look like it. It may not even feel like it. But we come to let you know today that there is a God that has everything in the palm of his hand. And he's going to help you make it. Listen, we're going to go old school choir right now. Is that all right? Y'all want to sing in the choir today? Y'all going to sing in the choir today. All of the brothers, raise your hand. All of the brothers, raise your hand. We want y'all to sing this part with us, okay? Sopranos, give them that part. I'll make it. Come on, soprano. Come on, tell them. All of the brothers, I'll make it. let you know, we are so excited that you're sharing your festival Saturday with us. Our heart is so overwhelmed right now. God is pleased and we love him. I want to take our time to introduce our band. My honey, my everything on the keys and the organ, Mr. Christopher Terry. We have on the percussion, Mr. Anthony Richard. On the bass, we have Mr. Donnie Williams. On the lead, we have Mr. Clinton Jones. And the one that keeps us in line on the drums, Mr. Todd McKinney. And this is your progressive, inspirational choir. We thank you so much for being with us today. We want to just worship God. We want to worship God. Honey, put me a D flat. We want to worship God right here, just for a few minutes. Is that all right? We want to sing something that everybody knows, a song that is just not nationally known, but internationally known. It says, how great is our God. Sing with me, how great is our God. Oh, sing, how great is our God. I love you. I love your worship. I love your worship. Come on, you can sing that with us.
Thank you.
Bible says that when we call the name of Jesus, we are more than conquerors through him that loves us. So we want to tell you, you got a walking victory, you got a talking victory, you got a living victory, and most of all, you got to make a sound of victory.
Yeah. On our choir, pour le progressive inspirational choir, PIC.